Hi guys, it's me, LAVAGOD, and this is my YouTube channel called LAVAGOD27. And you're wondering who's this guy next to me? I'm with...
For Realsies!
That's all. Okay. Yeah, for Realsies. So we are going to do a video today on about two truths and one lie. Each one of us have to say two truths and one lie about ourselves to the other, and the other has to figure out which one's the lie. The person who gets the lie correct will get a point. If you don't get it right, you don't get a point. Okay? But we have to reveal which one's the lie. And we'll do the best of three. Okay? We'll do three times and we'll see who wins at the end of it. Okay, guys? So you go first since he's the guest. You will go first. And I'll go second. And then we'll see how it goes from there. Okay?
Alright, let's go. Okay. Ready?
Yeah, I just said you ready.
Right, yeah. Okay. Doctor Who fan, Harry Potter fan, Game of Thrones fan. Just a lie.
Harry Potter.
Damn it! How did you know?
Because that one time we met, that like 45 minutes we met last week, I got all this information. I'm a smart guy, yeah. So, one for me, zero for him. Okay, now it's my turn. I love white digit.
Okay.
Okay. I love Kasluma. And I like man.
Nan. Like N-A-N.
Huh?
Nan. You like?
Nan.
Nan. N-A-N. Nan. Nan. You don't like Nan?
Yes. I don't really like because it takes so damn many
if you, if you like Nan, you won't look like
this. Oh my god, did you just do a fat joke right now? You're doing a fat joke in my channel. In my channel.
Alright, one.
Okay, one all. Damn it!
Yeah.
Damn it. Okay. You.
Alright. Nike fan. Play football. And I'm a long distance runner.
Play football.
I think that's a lie.
Yeah.
It's not, son, I play football. What are you gonna do?
What's the lie then?
I'm not specifically a Nike fan, an Adidas fan, I think, you know. It's just all sports, but I don't subscribe to fandom of sports.
Like,
I'm trying to be for realsies here.
Okay, I have had a crush on a Chinese girl.
Chinese girl.
Number one.
Yeah.
Number two. I have had a crush on an Indian girl.
Who hasn't?
Okay. Okay.
Right.
And I've been to Japan.
You've never been to Japan. Never been outside Malaysia.
Huh? I've been to Belfast, I've been to Paris, I've been to Beijing.
But the lie that you proposed was you've been in Japan, which I said you didn't.
Japan.
Whatever I said after that doesn't count. So I still get the point. Do it. Let's go. Okay.
Shit, man. This earlier thing, I was winning like so much.
God damn it. Alright.
I think we're going to do another thing. We're going to do another thing, guys.
Alright.
Last round.
I can grow a beard. I'm a playboy. And I also play basketball.
Playboy. He's here doing a video with me, so yeah.
No, beard. I can't grow a beard. I said I can't grow a beard.
Dude, I have a hair there, bro.
Yeah, but this took like a week.
Yeah, you can't grow a beard. This means there's no freaking hair.
No,
beard. Are you a Chinese?
A beard is like it's here and like you got the. Let's get the point. I'm sorry, bro. 2-1. I'm still leading.
I have a Honda Civic.
Honda Civic.
Hyundai X10?
Hyundai X10.
Toyota Innova.
Oh, okay. This is good. This is good. Well played. He's using cars. Because I only know he has one of the cars. Like, you have an X10.
Yeah, who can't forget that?
Yeah.
Awesome green car. Yeah.
Oh, your car is green. High five. Alright.
So green
X10, Innova, and Civic. Okay, you don't have a Civic. Because like, you have the accent for you, you have, you know, for like family. And like, Civics is redundant, that's like picture.
Right.
I'm too good at this. Yes. 3-1. 3-1. For realsies. Let's go. My turn.
You three already, lah.
I'm so. Oh, that's a three. I won. I'm done.
Okay, I just got trashed and he just left the studio. Okay guys, so catch you all next week for more interesting and funny videos. And I'm LAVAGOD and this is LAVAGOD 27 and this is
For Realsies.
Yeah, don't forget to subscribe our channels. His channel's link will be in the descriptions below. And yeah, do catch his videos and my videos next week. Ciao guys, bye.
See ya.